Stem cell dediğimiz
the method we use in stem cell technologies, which we call stem cell, is the Lipocube method. Nano fat transfer is the latest technique used in fat injection, combined with technological developments. The fat taken from the excess areas of the body is processed and then transferred to a body area that has lost volume or needs volume. In the Lipocube method, which is a method in which we obtain stem cells from fat tissue, we actually perform liposuction. We take the fat cells with the help of their special kits and purify the stem cells around them. We apply them after special processes. We can apply them in their pure form or if we are going to transfer them and if we are going to inject fat, we use them by mixing them. Purpose of using Lipocube is to apply only stem cell therapy or to increase their permanence when we transfer the fats we have taken. Nano fat grafting can be used similarly to fillers to treat a variety of age-related issues. Add volume to cheeks and mid-face for a more youthful appearance, smooths the appearance of wrinkles, helps skin look and feel tighter and younger, improve crepe skin appearance on face and neck, rejuvenate the appearance of hands, reduce the appearance of scars. In fact, nano fat injection can often provide better results than fillers, and patients report additional benefits, including improved overall skin quality and alleviation of skin discolorations.